Some tense moments at Mount Carmel West tonight after Columbus Fire says a man brought an unknown substance into the hospital. Firefighters say the man carried a bag with that substance into the emergency room. Security was alerted and the bomb squad responded. Investigators say they're not sure what that substance is, but they do know it's not dangerous and no one was hurt.